Hi, Harrison from Race Roster, and I'm going to show you how to use the Runkeeper app to track your virtual run and make sure your results show up on Race Roster. After you have registered for the event, you'll receive an email that includes details on how to track and complete your virtual run. To begin this process, you must click the Begin Your Verified Virtual Run Now button. Once you have clicked the Begin Your Verified Virtual Run Now button, you'll be redirected into the Challenges section of the Runkeeper app. Choose the challenge that matches the distance of your race and select Join Now. You will then receive an email confirming that you have accepted the challenge. When you're ready to run, open Runkeeper and select Start. After completing your run, you'll receive an email from Runkeeper that directs you to click the included link to send your time to the official events results page. Once you have landed on the events results page, you'll be prompted to sign into your Race Roster account or enter your confirmation number and last name. After you have signed in, you'll want to select your name under Who Completed This Race and the distance under Race Completed. Check off the Terms of Service and Privacy Policy, click Continue, and your results will be submitted.